Now listen, during the time that you were with him, did the defendant express to you concerns about his social anxiety and ability to interact with people in public?
Yes, he recognized that he had issues interacting with people in public, and he thought other people were judging him for it.
Now, did you make a recommendation to him based on these expressed concerns?
That and some other concerns he had, I told him to go see a therapist. It might be better for him. It might help him.
And then you go on to discuss sleeping and video games. You recall that?
Yes.
And then you get into a discussion where the defendant brings up to you that what he wants to do is evil. Do you recall that?
Yes.
Now, at the time that he references that in the chat, and we'll get to see that, what are you thinking?
Initially, I was thinking he was just messing with me. He was joking.
And then throughout the conversation, does that sense that you have change over time?
Yes. He starts talking about justice. At that point, I start thinking maybe he's serious, but it seemed very philosophical and discussion-wise.